Hey, yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Nastarbro, here. Today, guys, I'm bringing you guys back on the stream, here on the channel. Today, guys, we're playing some Black Ops 4. Yeah, I decided I want to play some Black Ops 4 because it's getting close to Valentine's Day, so I was expecting double XP and all that, which there is. There's double everything, actually. Double weapon XP, double XP, and double welcome mediums, or whatever they're called. So I'm in here, and I'm trying to level up this SMG, so I might restart the game a couple times to just keep leveling this thing up, or I could pack a punch it. I might pack a punch it. So I want to level up this thing to max, just because, I'm not gonna prestige. As you can see, I'm level 55 max level. I'm not gonna prestige, because I don't play this game as much as I used to. So I'd rather just get everything to max level. So whenever I want, I can hop on here, have fun. So that's why I'm gonna enjoy some double weapon XP, grind out some levels on all my weapons. Yeah, so this is mainly focused on trying to get all my weapons to max level. Don't need to level up that. I know there's a weapon down here. Maybe. I need to get another gun because this is out of ammo.
Looks like the Pharaoh's trying to buy his way into heaven.
I think I'll be tossing your ugly ass first chance I get.
Also, guys, I see you guys aren't enjoying my streams on the YouTube side of things, so I'm glad to see that, and hopefully you guys, if you do, don't you guys can hit that subscribe button. Leave a like, because I see you guys are really enjoying them. That's what I like doing. I think this is what I'm going to do from now on, is just post these streams. It makes it much easier for me. Plus, I like streaming on Twitch anyway, so
I
I go get my reward here.
Okay, you golden, sadistic son of a bitch. Not only am I going to control the heaps, I'm going to entertain your damn followers while I do. I'm out of ammo. Can't say I didn't see this coming.
Oh shoot, I forgot I had these instead of grenades.
Good lord! The stench! Whatever that priest is trying to do, he's throwing a lot of bodies at it. Good one, Scar.
I would keep the Hades, but I already have this gun max level. Well, that works. I'm gonna grab this thing and level this up.
Funeral barge for a true warrior.
VMP, not that good. Well, it is really good, actually, but I don't need it.
I'm out of ammo. Can't say I didn't see this coming.
Thank you.
need to restock. Yeah, didn't think so. No, it's not the large day. They shoot.
There we go, I got my 6 equipment kills done. Pack punch is open now, so it's good. I'm just gonna go up here and train while I save up enough money to get my perks. Probably level up this gun and the SMG. Find an enemy trap while taking damage, I can do that right now. Actually, I'm gonna take that pistol actually for this. Ooh, the Co-Rite, I actually really need to open that up. Now I'm gonna keep the Co-Rite. Co-Rite's actually decently good, so. Survive a full round in the temple. Actually, I kind of regret grabbing that nuke. And here, guys, my friend's online. I'm gonna see if he wants to play. It's RWD. Don't I played this last time? See if he would like to join. Oh yeah, I was gonna go get the last shield part because I really need to get that. I know I got it out of this room. And go build the shield.
It's got nothing on mine, but the shield's pretty well made.
Hang on here, is my friend gonna join or no? Doesn't look like it. What I actually might do is I might trade the Coderite out for this, the ICR. Or I can buy it with Mule Kick. I'll probably just get the ICR out so with Mule Kick that out would be the better idea. You know, I'm checking my challenge 12. What? Do the what dude? Do the one dudes don't count? That's heavy zombies? To get me your kick.
Okay, that just smells like a fart someone put in a jar. Stanton?
Show them no mercy.
Well, if it ain't the Tin Woodsman.
Alright, so he counted.
Thank you.
wanna see if I can hit the box to get a somewhat good weapon for my third weapon. Heel kick weapon. What is this? Oh, this gun's actually really good, but the bad thing is I can't level it up. I'm not taking the swordfish. I might keep this since this is really good. So I can at least have one really good weapon. The other two then can be something I need to level up. Right now I'm mainly focused on getting my perks. Oh god. Maybe I'll get my last perk and I can start saving up for pack punch. I have a heat in this thing. Do I need that double punch really bad? Any more zombies? Oh, it was the end of the round, I didn't even notice that. I wanna see if this guy counts towards my challenge, does he? Okay, yeah, he does. I'm gonna go pack a punch this thing. How many more? I only need to get 2 more heavy kills, okay. So I'm gonna try and save up 50 supply grapes or whatever they're called to get. What's it called? To get a weapon for free. Because if you save up 50 supply grapes, you can trade them in and get one free weapon of your choice of the black market weapons. I really want to get the peacekeeper. Wait. Oh, hey. That's a challenge I need to do, too. That's actually really good. That's gonna help. I don't know how long I'll do this game for, because after I get these challenges done, I really want to start my next set of them. I only need 50 more kills. Then I'll quit the game so I can get my next set of challenges. me double check. I got it all. Yep. Okay, I got it all. Alright, let's restart. Let's end this game. And then I'll start up my next set of challenges. I'll also go and see what my challenges are in multiplayer. Alright guys, well, I'm going to end the stream off here actually. If you guys did enjoy the stream, don't forget to hit that follow button. And on the YouTube side of things, if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Show me that you guys want to see more streams like this in the future. Hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful day. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.